There's a little St. Coleman / Subaru generator, 1800 watts and 2250 max, two plugs for a normal one and a 12 volt one. I don't really even know what that looks like. Circuit breaker, gas fill, something that there's a fuel line somewhere. I don't really use it. To start, you turn that switch. Here's the choke on. Give it a go. Turn the choke off. That's it.